Sarawak berguna ke pengerja landia berkualiti tinggi dikenal nyukong mission menjadi hub besar industri aero angkasa di Malaysia. Premier Sarawak Datuk Patinggi Tan Sri Dr. Abang Abdul Rahman Zuhari Tun Datuk Abang Openg Mada, industri itu berguna ke orang di landia dalam teknologi.
When you talk about satellite, you must know how to make rocket. Because you need rocket to go to the orbit. And then the satellite must be equipped with a lot of chip that can read what's on the ground and to store data. That is why the state government has requested ICAT to have aerospace faculty work with international expertise, professor from whatever universities overseas, just like SMD, to teach our people with this new technology.
Ya Mada bunyinya, maya berjaku bak pengerami makai lemai SMD semiconductor sendirian berhad di Tok Kenari 5. Ya megak madah ke perintah Sarawak udah ngemendar pengawak beranak ke pokok menyampau RM50 juta dikenak ngemangsang teknologi semiconductor.
The Sarawak government has committed to inject a capital of RM50 million to SMD. In the last budget, we have included this as capital injection, and we see how the performance of SMD, because I know very well that the semiconductor industry, you need huge capital if you were to go to a higher level.
Sama datai Menteri Pelajar Innovation Negara Pemansang Penauk Dr. Sri Roland Sagah Wiin, Sapit Menteri Pelajar Innovation Negara Pemansang Penauk Sarawak Pelajar Negara Innovation Dato' Dr. Anwar Rafai, Sekretari Perkara Wang Sarawak Dato' Sri Dr. Wan Lizosman Wan Omar, Tuai Pegawai Eksekutif SMD Semiconductor Sendirian Berhad Syariman Jamil serta temuai di Pebasa Bukai.